अरे ये लीगल कोर्ट का मैटर है, 400 वर्ड, 100 वर्ड्स पर मिनट, बी विजुअल कंप्यूटर, नियर की इंस्टीट्यूट, मुसलमपुर हाट, पटना, बाई एम सद्दाम, मोबाइल नंबर 9507142555। चलिए ये 100 वर्ड्स पर मिनट लीगल कोर्ट का है ट्रांसक्रिप्शन के लिए। रेडी स्टार्ट। द वे प्रोविजो कंटेंट इन ऑर्डर 7 रूल 11 CPC इज वोडेड इवन द पावर टू इंटेंड time for payment to pay requisite court fee has been restricted to a large extent, which means that in any case there is no power to grant total exemption from payment of court fee. Of course, in the impugned order it has been observed that on the success of the plaintiff, the balance amount of requisite court fee can be deducted from the decretal amount. Yet one cannot lose sight of a possibility of failure of the plaintiffs in the suit. In that event, how will the court fees be realized? The law does not envisage such a situation. The nature of the suit before the court attracts the appropriate provision of the Court Fees Act, and there can be no escape from payment of the requisite court fee. Para. The only other course which is open to a plaintiff in case of lack of means to pay the requisite court fee is to approach the Code of Civil Procedure as an indigent person. In that event, an inquiry into the means of the applicant is envisaged, and after the court is satisfied that the plaintiff does not have sufficient means to pay the requisite court fee, his petition can be tried as a suit under Rule 10. Where such a plaintiff succeeds in the suit, the court shall calculate the amount of court fee payable by the plaintiff as if he had not person. Such amount is recoverable by the state government from the party against whom the plaintiff obtains a decree in the suit, the amount being first charged on the subject matter of the suit. Under Rule 11, where the plaintiff fails in the suit of the suit is otherwise withdrawn or dismissed on account of some shall order the plaintiff to pay the court fee which would have been payable by him if he was not permitted to sue as an indigent person. The Order 7 CPC is a special provision for indigent person. In the present case, the plaintiffs have not come under Order 7 of the Code, and therefore they cannot avail of this special procedure contained in the said provision. चलिए इसको ट्रांसक्रिप्शन कीजिए।